Authorities say a Georgia father has died after he saved his 4-year-old daughter from an oncoming car. WJXT-TV quotes Waycross Police Chief Tony Tanner as calling 38-year-old Diedrich Twig Bacon a hero. Police say the girl ran into traffic Friday night and Bacon followed, throwing her out of a car's path. Tanner says Bacon's momentum landed him in the car's path instead. Bacon was taken to a hospital and later died. Tanner says no one else was injured. Matt Yurus for CWAtlanta.com.